Hey everybody, WiseAssGamer coming at you. What's going on this Thursday evening? So, roughly 2 months ago, back in mid-December, I did a video called Top 50 Most Ignorant Questions and Statements. Had a variety of mixture of opinions, both positive and negative, depending on where your side of the fence you're on. From Christians and atheists and whatever. You know, everybody putting their 2 cents in. It's still getting comments to this day. It's probably my most commented on blog. Lately, I've been getting this one fundy. I just kind of call him a troll because that's what his channel looks like. You know, one would look at it and say, "Oh, that's a troll." He insists he's not a trolling. He's not a troll. Whatever, but. He's got several comments arguing the one part where I said, you know, where I said Christian was not a Christian, you know, America was not a Christian nation. Just arguing that till his face just turned blue. I got people defending, you know, or whatnot. You know, it's not only that the America is a Christian nation. He's also throwing the whole homosexuality is a choice. That, you know, most homosexuals were, you know, abused or sexually abused or had no father present. And we all know that's all bullshit. I've known many gay people in my lifetime that never had, you know, most of them came from loving families and whatnot. And that's beside the point. But seriously, so if I forgot to mention it, his name is brianjherr. You know, not that I'm afraid of giving him too much recognition, but it's a sock account. He has no picture, he has no background. It's the only comment on it is mine that I left, you know, after he disputed me calling him a sock troll. I hate to say it, it is becoming somewhat of an old argument. You know, In many of his responses, he bring up our founding fathers. You know, they were Christians. It was started all on Christian doctrine, and lots of people dispute that. And you know, we got the Treaty of Tripoli and the First Amendment, which, you know, as conflicted as it is about what many of our founding fathers were, which clearly most of them were deists, but what our founding. It says very clearly in the First Amendment, very clearly, Congress shall make no law respecting the establishment of a religion. Very clearly. And you argue this is a Christian name? No. Hey. It says nowhere you must be a Christian. Does not say that. Just because we have a large Christian majority here in America does not make this a Christian. You're not required by law. You will not be jailed or fined if you're not a Christian, if you don't go to church on Sunday. Saudi Arabia, on the other hand, is a Muslim country. You know why? Because you go to a place like that, you are required by law to be a Muslim. But you're not required by law to be a Christian here in America. So stop bringing up this argument, please. Hey. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. WiseAssGamer signing off. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Maybe make a better snap than that. There. Damn. Much better. Signing off. Bye.